Nate's a fucking bitch. And let me tell you why. I've got the biggest, I had the biggest respect for Nate. And I still have big respect for Nick. He's out doing his thing. But when he took that phone call and that video call off Floyd Mayweather, I was like, hello, Floyd's fans. And he was Floyd's bitch that night. I was like, you fucking pussy. You absolute pussy. He should have been on that when he had a video call. He should have been on the other end of that line. And when Floyd was saying, you made McGregor tap out, he's like, yeah, I did. And Floyd is saying, I'm gonna finish the job. He should have said, shut your fucking mouth, I'll strangle you too. And post that everywhere. And then all of a sudden, it would have been like, fuck Floyd. It would have been me and Nate again. But he was Floyd's bitch that night. He was Floyd's employee that night. So look, fuck Nate, fuck Nick, fuck the Diaz brothers. And if you want to be down with the Diaz brothers, then fuck you too.